Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Have you ever tried to export a table in Power BI and then you just get this error that says data exceeds the limit? So today I'm going to walk you through on how to export large data within Power BI. You don't need to use another tool like DAX Studio or any other tool to do this. You can actually solve this problem within Power BI. So I've picked some random data in order to give you an example of how to do this. So basically, this is the table I want to export. So let's try to export it. So you see, let's see, it's still working. And now we have this error. It says data exceeds the limit. So yeah, because the data is too large, so we can actually export this. So we're just gonna go ahead and cancel this. The solution is really within your view tab. So let's go there to view and click on performance analyzer. So we can actually say start recording. But once it picks up, so instead of recording, we just refresh the visual, expand the table, copy the query. This is the query that ran from just this table. So we copy it. I usually prefer to go to the data view before I add new table just to know when it's added. So go straight to new table. This will come up. So after the table name, you just paste what you've copied from the performance analyzer. And then you go straight up to the define. You have to delete this. So we just delete the define. And then when we scroll a little bit down, you see top n. So the top n has some numbers attached to it, but here we have to increase it as much as we can to millions, billions, whatever number you want. And then we go to the bottom of this query and we delete the order by, everything after the order by. And then the evaluate, we have to change this to return. And that's it. Once you're done with this, you just accept the query. And that's it. This is a table you're trying to export. And now you can actually copy this table into a CSV file on an Excel worksheet. And so you just go to the table, click on the dots, and then copy table. And that is working. It's done. Go to Excel, paste it. And this is the table we're trying to export. And it contains every single thing that was in that Power BI that we couldn't export. So it was about 60,000 rows. Let's double check that. Yeah, you can see at the bottom it says 60,000 something rows. And you can just expand it, just a little bit of transformation. That's not necessary. You don't have to do that. So when we go back to the Power BI, we see that we have the same number of rows. This is just the easiest way to do this. Subscribe to my channel, like my videos, comment. See you next time. Thank you for watching.